Just keep your wits about.
Sigurd, is there a problem?
We'll go see Tomna. Just the two of us. Ivar and Ubba will wait here. Better if Tomna thinks we've come alone. The truth is, I don't think any of us can stop Ivar from cleaving her head open. It's all he was spewing the whole way over here.
Right. Shall we?
We'll return shortly. A small fortune for whoever sent Tomna to hell.
I'll hold you to that. From what I overheard in Repton, the brothers had an arrest.
Has hunger for two things, soft silver and a stern hump, neither of which earns you true loyalty.
If she can't be trusted, what use is she?
That is for us to find out. We may be able to satisfy her.
And if we can't?
Ivar did tell you to bring your axe.
And here they are, as expected.
If she takes a liking to you, keep talking.
She's more your type, I think.
No, no. This is your challenge.
Come now. Don't drag your feet. Sigurd, what brings you strolling into my camp this brisk day?
I suspect you already know.
Yes. The Emperor's on the air betray you. And yet, if you are here talking to me, King Burgered remains at large. And who are you, lovely dove? Want to perch your ass on my lap?
Call me Eivor, or Wolfkissed, lovely dove. We'll get your throat cut.
Come now. You are too clever to run with those Ragnarsson dogs. Plenty of room on this side, if you want to earn some coin.
We came for your help, not your flattery.
Where is King Burgred? That is what you want. And what makes you think I have the slightest idea?
We found letters. Records of trade. The two of you have a history.
What can I say? The king pays well for my services. If only I could say the same for those two Ragnarsson clots.
You're dealing with me now. And I want to know what you know. Name your price.
Very well. I could use another cow. And you can cover the cost.